I'm Erin Farley here for WEBN Boston outside Park Street Station, where about a half an hour ago, all Red Line service was suspended and people were being evacuated from the Park Street Station after a suspicious package. Now we're getting word that MBTA has cleared that package. Boston Police has cleared the package and service is good to go. As you can see behind me, people are entering and exiting the Park Street Station with no problem.